The first thing I heard of Bruckner was the Te Deum. And I was so impressed by it. It's very monumental. It's lots of octaves and grandiose. Eterna facum sanctis tuis is tremendous energy. And I feel that there's very much the same feeling in the Mass. This tremendous nobility and grandeur and striving after something higher. Singing quite a lot, and engaging with the instinctive ability of the brain to tell the body what to do, as opposed to the mind, which is doing conscious things, and to try and engage both of them together is for me very interesting at the moment.